It's fair to say that no one is perfect, and sometimes we forget things, especially passwords. So this video is designed to help walk you through resetting your college password using Office 365 Self-Service Password Reset. Okay, so you've typed in what you think your password is, and it turns out you've probably forgotten it. Remember, just one wrong digit or letter will stop you logging in. To gain access to your account, you need to search Reset Password on the Imperial College London website and look for Office 365 Password Reset from the menu of Password Reset options. Click on Reset My Password and you will be taken to a Microsoft website. Type in your college username in the user ID and then click on the words Can't Access Your Account. If you haven't registered for Office 365 Self-Service Password Reset before and you have forgotten your password or are locked out of your account, then call the ICT Service Desk, who can help. We strongly recommend registering to make resetting your password a lot easier in the future. If you have previously registered, then you'll also need to prove you're a human by typing in the letters you can see in the box below. Now click Next. You'll now be asked to choose from one of the authentication methods you set up when you registered for Office 365 Self-Service Password Reset. It may be security questions, alternative email, mobile phone text, or call. If you chose to use security questions and correctly answered them, you will then be able to set your new password. If you chose to use mobile phone or alternative email to reset your password, you will receive a verification code to enter at the prompt. Just follow the on-screen instructions. Remember, when creating a new password, you need to make sure it's something you think no one else would be able to guess. For guidance on setting strong and memorable passwords, visit the ICT website. If you think it's going to be hard to remember all your passwords, there are free and paid-for apps available that can help you manage your passwords. You can search the appropriate apps for your device or operating system to find one that's right for you. Once you've unlocked your account, you need to close the browser and wait at least 10 to 20 seconds before you try logging in again. This way you can check that your password has properly reset. If you followed these steps and you haven't managed to register, you'll need to contact the ICT Service Desk. You can call us on 020 7594 9000. Or if you're calling from outside the UK, +44 20 7594 9000 between 8:30 a.m. and 6 p.m.